Cross-reference points Delta 2-1 and Tango 7. Converge aircraft Boneyard. We have him.
And here we are, Mr. Hawk, at last. Surely you did not expect a simple deception to throw me off the scent.
Who tipped you off?
Oh, I can't tell you that.
And you down together.
Don't tempt me.
Give it up, Hawk. There's nothing you can do.
And what if I refuse?
I've got a pair of F-4s sitting on a high cap.
Hunting dogs on my tail. Somebody tipped him off about the switch. I'll bet I know who.
You may be right. But listen, String, you can't come this way. Those B-52s are about to let go.
That's just what I'm counting on.
But you'll wind up in a million pieces.
Well, wish me luck.
This is Silva One. We have the target at sight and we'll stay with him.
We can't possibly catch him, Mr. Bogart.
He can't run from him. Just keep going.
Get me.
Black Leader, this is Silva One. We have B-52s dead ahead. Black Leader, Silva Flight breaking off pursuit.
Return to the pursuit. Get back here. That's an order.
This is your last chance, Hawk. You can live or you can die. Either way, I win.
Just listen to that man, Colonel. He's out of his mind. You've got to send that cancel code to those bombers before it's too late.
Ash, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, sir.
Give me that mic. That's an order.
I have to relieve your operational command, sir. Mr. Bogart will make the decision on the bombing run.
Who the hell is Bogart?
He's the undersecretary of the Department of Public Security and my boss. Black Leader, this is Nash. What are your orders on the bombing run?
Do not cancel the bombers. It's Hawk's choice. Let him die with it.
Colonel!
Are you Bogart?
Yes, and I'm taking charge of this operation.
We'll be right back.
all responsibility to you.
You sure will. Try to arrest these two men.
No way you can hold me.
I got a room with a padlock. What more do I need?
Brer Rabbit to Brer Fox.
String! Are you okay?
I was born in that briar patch.